China and many countries around the world. On behalf of the people of Australia, Football Federation Australia and the Australian government, we extend our friendship to the China Football Association and stand in solidarity with the people from the People's Republic of China at this time.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey! They will provide stiff opposition tonight. World Cup runners-up.
Yep, and I'm excited to see what they have.
Ooh, here's a chance potentially for China at the other end. A mistake by the Australian defence. They haven't conceded a goal yet in this tournament. And Tung Jiali's shot is charged down. They did scramble well defensively. But Australia almost caught napping here. China might be at the other end. It's Sam Kerr who steals it away from Wu Haiyan. Caitlin Ford having a checker run and trying to place it into that corner. And it's behind. Chan has scored some issues already. That one sorted out by Polkinghorne. A loose touch, though, from Kellen Knight. Tang Jiali will feed it out towards Zhang Xin on the right-hand side for China. The cross is a handy one. Oh, and Wang Shanshan only needed.
Yeah, the standards have definitely lifted for the girls. We need it.
Sorry, they just steal the ball back again. And here's Li Ying, top of the box. Trying to tee up a teammate. It's another one on target. It's time for Ma Jun. No real problems for Lydia Williams. For Ellie Carpenter. Kerr cutting in from the right flank. Can they build something here? Now they find a bit of space. Ellie Carpenter with the cross. That's too high for Kerr. This time it's Elise Kellen Knight, and that's a fine save from Tang Shumang.
What a beautiful.
Carpenter, a bit more elevation, helped on by Sam Kerr. She knew what. And again, they just can't find the execution. This time, Chloe. Low, Li Ying let it run, and Matilda's not really sorted it out yet. Oh, goodness me. That could have gone anywhere. Li Ying holds her head in her hands.
A couple of minutes ago.
Li Ying didn't know too much about it. Again, Kellen Knight's been robbed of possession. A chance. Oh, and she's offside. Wang Shanshan. She has tucked the ball into the back of the net, but it's not going to count.
Phil just being able to press Kellen Knight there on the ball.
Oh, goodness me.
Definitely onside.
She's onside by quite some distance.
Work ethic on the ball and off the ball. She's one of those creative players that we need.
Wang Shanshan going to test out Lydia Williams here, and she struck the frame of the goal.
Thank you. Thank you.